Here's a quick overview of how to set up a printed anchor in Dynamics 365 Guides. Anchoring is a crucial part of creating a guide. It's how you tie your holograms to a real-world environment so they appear in exactly the right places for the operator. There are two types of anchors in guides, a printed anchor and a digital anchor. A printed anchor is recommended because it's more accurate. With a printed anchor, you print out a marker, which is included in guides, and attach it to an object in your physical environment. Open the guide you are authoring, then gaze at the marker from HoloLens to anchor the guide. Guides offers a very simple wizard to print out and set up the anchor. To get started, in the Outline screen, select Set Your Anchor Now. In the Anchor Method screen, select Printed Anchor. In the first screen, select Save to Print, pick a location for the marker PDF file, and then save it. Now open the marker file on your PC. Select Print. It's very important that scaling is set to actual size. Print the last page of the marker document on matte stock. Glossy pages are harder to scan. After printing, make sure the marker spacing matches the measurements shown in the PDF file. It's crucial that the measurements match so your holograms line up. Follow the instructions in the PDF file for more information. Next, attach the marker to a surface where the work will be done or on the assembly itself. For tips on where to place the marker, make sure to review the guide's documentation. For the next step, it's a good idea to take a photo of the location to help the operator find the marker. Back at your PC, go to the Guides app and move to the next screen in the wizard. You're ready to upload the photo. Select Import, locate the photo, and then drag it here. Select Next to move forward. If you want to change the default instructions to help operators find the printed marker, select this button. Select Next to move forward. Now it's time to align the guide you're working on to the anchor. Put your HoloLens on and look at the guide. Gaze at the Initiate Scan button, and then use your gaze to align the green box to the marker which anchors the guide. When the guide is correctly aligned, you'll see the Printed Anchor Found screen. That's all there is to setting up a printed anchor. Once the anchor is set up correctly, you can place your holograms. The operator will use this same anchor to align the guides on their HoloLens. Keep in mind that you can change anchor methods very easily by selecting Change Anchor Method in the wizard. For more information on creating and operating a guide, check out these other great videos and our in-depth documentation.